That HB cartel kind of shit.
Alright, this is the vault. This is the bathroom. So you know what goes down in the bathroom. You know what you do in the bathroom. You pull out the what? Yeah, here we go. To show y'all the official this. This is an original 2006 Sneaker Friend t-shirt, still in the plastic. Brand new. Yes. Original. So we're in the vault. Now, if you remember, when Nike had the 25th anniversary for the Air Force Ones, Mick Clark did the party in L.A. for the Grammys. And I was really crazy on the dunks then. I told Don Baxter, I want to do a dunk for the party, I want to do a dunk for the party. She would let us do the dunk, so we did an Air Force One 25. The year after that, they did the Grammy dunk, but they did it around John Mayer. So next time you're going to take my idea, at least just give me a little credit. Can I get a little credit? You know, I'm cool at Equifax and TransUnion and Experian. I'm 750 plus, but you know what I'm saying? Your Grammy dunks on deck. You got a couple pair of those. This is an HTM Butter Leather Court Force. This shoe is limited also. Only 1,000 pair made. This is his Chuck Taylor. The black. That's the logo. That's the logo. Come on into the vault. Welcome. Everything is in here. It's like, you like sneakers, it's the place to be. It's first grade street shoe Nike made for me in the kitchen. For the SB lovers, I keep these in the vault. I told you, it's not just about hype today. We going in. Keep these in the vault. I keep these in the vault. Wow, another pair of these in the vault. How they get in the vault? That was a snuck back. Three pair of these. But you know about that. House of Pain, St. Patrick's Day. Every day is a holiday. What's up to that boy Kermit the Frog? Break them both off till they walk like the engine. Charlie's not just hype. Not just gonna see some undefeated fours and some Eminem Jordans today. This is two pair Air Force Ones, them dirties. What's up, Nelly? I told you doubling up, so that's another pair. Like these, the OG SBs. See what that says? Nike Dunk Low Pro SB. Crack. Another pair of them too. Crack. Another pair of them too. Futura. For you Heineken drinkers, still in the silver boxes. Feeling lucky? Better get your lottery ticket. 13, if you unlucky, we got that too. Now we're gonna get into the consortium. Run DMC. Adidas 35. Jam Master Jay gave me these. I got an autographed t-shirt that went with them. So you see an old school box. Here's a picture. These are one of my favorites from the consortium pack. Might not have ever seen these because they didn't really have a lot of hype on them. The material is sick. The sole. The Rockefellers. 35. It's the Rock. Neighborhood Japan's. Like the hat, Neighborhood Supreme. I've been trying to figure it out. Probably thought it was a baseball team. It's like the Addy Dazzler. The Mr. Adidas himself. 35.
So while you looking for your next pair, in addition to the question I asked about your collection, how much it's worth, how many pairs of sneakers do you think you have?
It's probably about 1,000, maybe 1,100 in here. The Unions, another pair of Neighborhoods, the Undefeateds. These are sick from 35, D-Mops. Rock these. It's another pair of undergrounds. A lot of y'all remember this box, right? When I was asking what was the gold ones. See, I think they be giving us these sneakers because we somewhere a celebrity. I'm not a celebrity, I'm a DJ. So they didn't give me these. In fact, Jason Jeter from Grand Hustle was there undefeated the day these were released. I still never got the gold ones. But I'm still loving the black ones. The black suede undefeated sample dunks. Y'all remember those? Some people do, some people don't. It's the gray bottom. In that box. It's the gum bottom. In that box. The infamous MCM. DS. These right here. Adidas neighborhood, the Berlin. This has to be some of the best leather I've ever seen on a sneaker. I know you can't feel it on camera, but it's leather with almost like a Nubuck feel, but it's leather. I know Nubuck is a form of leather, but it's like a regular leather with a Nubuck feel. BET Hip Hop Awards. Now I know my Apescape collection. Camo. Made in Adidas. This was the one. A lot of people like the camo. I love the camo, but this one, one of 100. The black. This was the one. I like this one better than the snake. And speaking of the snake, the only ones I don't have are the ones with the embossed apes on the white ones. I may grab those one day. Now you've seen all those five boxes. The Louis Vuitton Yeezys on the bottom. And the Nike Yeezys, the black, tan, gray. We're not even gonna pull those out. You see those on everybody's video. Ooh, but you don't see these on everybody's video. What's up, Nate? The Staple Pigeon Converse. So you saw the Staple Pigeon New Balance, Staple Pigeon Converse, the SB's in here too. In fact, that's one. I told you it's the vault. Some of y'all got money coming to y'all vault. I told you earlier. Everybody who smoke crack don't smoke a pipe. You feel me? This is for my homie DJ Khaled. Don't put these in a glass case. Wear them. I got another pair for you. We got these on deck. Like they just came out. Highs and lows. 3 feet high and rising. There's a few more pair of highs around here too. Let's see what's in here. Oh, another pair of Reef 4s. Know what that is. And you know the leather like a pimp got that gator texture to it. Another pair of those. That's another one. So that was 11. This was a 10 and a half. And there's one pair on sale at Fly Kicks on Peter Street. And there's another pair in there that I wear. The Cookie Monster, AKA Dallas Maverick. The AKA Jason Terry.
AKA Jordan Pack.
Yeah, AKA Jordan Pack. It's one of my favorites. I wore these to Sneakerpedia. These are the real deal Holyfields. with the tongue too. Shouts out to Power Raekwon. That's one for my ATF crew. A lot of people got the Air Force Ones and the Air Max Ones. We got some that everybody can't get. That's the other Nate Robinson.
Definitely the vault.
It's another one from the ATF crew.
Beautiful.
Clark Kent 112 pack, 112. Brooklyn. Since I showed you that Wu-Tang, I gotta show you this. Might not have seen it either.
Wu-Tang, Feelives.
Showed you the A-Lives, Dunks and the Feelers. Now everybody's seen these shoes a million times. I'm gonna show them to you one more time. It's the last time. I even got a pair on. So don't get it twisted. These are not 94 retros. That's the t-shirt. That's the wristband. That's the receipt. From 86. $31.34 with tax. $29.99 plus tax, $1.35, $31.34. That's the shoe. OG. It's the last time. I'm not showing this shoe anymore. I haven't showed these that many times. The OG Blue Metallic. OG Originals. A lot of y'all got them retros. Nothing wrong with it. Cause we just like sneakers. So whatever you like, you like. Nothing wrong with it. Check this out. In like 92, Tim Brown had his own shoe when the Huaraches was going crazy. Tim Brown had a shoe called Pro Moves. Run by pros. Pro Moves. He had really just killed the Nike trainer. Pro Moves. What's up, Tim Brown? The leather on these, man. In the Converse CTS Skate Shoe Series, it's some of my favorite workout right now. Materials of the World, Japan. Futura birthday. His 50th birthday. These are dope. The Dunkle Banks. If you know about music internationally, you know about this. One of 100. Uncle. You know, the ones and twos. Solid pair that I wear. These dead stock. Undefeated Entourage. Dead stock. But you might see me rocking this pair. That's the PlayStation. This ain't right here. I got a few of these. But this one. Let me put this up. Here you go. The PlayStation sample. Here you go. The PlayStation sample. The one that was all leather, not patent leather. And put that up. Somebody might get in trouble.